Welcome to St. John Francis Regis Chapel, the beautiful home for the worship and prayer life of Regis University. Funded by a major gift from the Fortune Family Foundation and by various gifts from alumni and friends, the chapel was completed in September 2006. The chapel houses key events in the university year, from freshman convocation to the festive Mass of the Holy Spirit that formally begins the academic year, to our Advent ceremony of lights, lessons, and carols in December, through the observance of the mysteries of Holy Week in spring, culminating in our end-of-year academic gatherings in May. The bells of the Chapel Plaza Campanile invite Regis students, staff, and faculty from campus and beyond to enter the great doors from morning till evening and to gather in every season and circumstance as a people summoned by the God who loves us. When you enter the chapel, you pass through 11-foot wooden doors inset with bronze panels. The panels are the work of Denver sculptor Antonio Francesco. They portray moments of the story of Jesus from his birth into his ministry of teaching, healing, and preaching through his death and resurrection. The doors are the invitation for us to enter into the story of Jesus, celebrated continually within the chapel. Upon entering the narthex, we are greeted by the gently human face of our patron, St. John Francis Regis. He is shown preaching to the people of the mountain regions of France, including a young man and woman of college age. This work is by Colorado sculptor Jack Kreutzer. The sculpture is life-size and created in such a way that living people interact with the bronze figures of the artwork. Antonio Francesco designed the large metal doors that dominate the entryway. They are comprised of images of undulating waves imprinted with verses from Scripture. The sculpture reminds us of the waters of creation and of our baptismal initiation. That baptism is also recalled by the presence of holy water in the fonts designed by Alec Juhan. The chapel was designed by the Soderstrom architectural firm of Portland, Oregon. It reflects the mountainous heights of the Colorado Rockies and uses many natural materials in very different ways. Its furnishings reflect nature in the careful and simple use of stone and carved wood. Tim Hintz, a Colorado craftsman, designed the altar, ambo, candlesticks, and chairs using Colorado material, whereas Alec Juhan used woods from around the globe for the tabernacle that reflects the shape of the chapel's northern apse. The Stations of the Cross on the east and west walls continue to tell the story of Jesus begun at the chapel front doors. Designed and executed by Antonio Francesco, they speak simply and beautifully of the humanity and suffering of Jesus of Nazareth. The artwork of the sanctuary niches shifts according to liturgical season. Denver artist and university instructor Judy Gardner designed matching panels for the Easter season. For the summer feast of the Assumption, Denver designer Ken Phillips created this combination Mother of Sorrows and Mary Enthroned, and this spirit banner on the right for the summer season. The flowing energy of the Holy Spirit is captured by Portland artist Greg Lewis. Two multi-paneled wooden screens portray the apostles and the Virgin Mary with the swirling flames of the outpouring Spirit, indicating the gifts imparted to the church. Hand-carved from linden wood, this monumental image of the crucified Christ by Polish-born sculptor Jerzy Kanar is a meditation on the Christ who gave his life but was not overcome by death. The corpus on the cross is itself over 9 feet tall. The outstretched left hand lifts from the cross, and the hair is stirred by the animating wind of the Spirit. This transcendent image of Jesus on the cross dominates the interior and also can be seen from a distance outside. For the new millennium, the Benedictine monks of St. John's Abbey in Minnesota commissioned the first handwritten and illuminated English language Bible since Gutenberg's printing press. The 7-volume facsimile of the St. John's Bible was a gift of the Howard and Beulah Cherney family to Regis University. 350 facsimile copies have been made and exist in collections around the world. The Bible is used for festival liturgies, for teaching events for calligraphers, and for students of Scripture. It is kept on display in chapel, its illuminated pages changing during the course of the liturgical year. In addition to the primary worship area, the chapel houses 2 special gathering spaces. Around the corner from the St. John's Bible is a multi-use room that is the gift of the Newland family. It is a space for celebrating the Sacrament of Reconciliation, for various prayer groups and spiritual direction sessions, and for the weekly interfaith prayer gathering called Common Ground. The Newland Room provides flexible space for varied prayer experiences and sharings of the spiritual journey. Daily Mass, Adoration, Centering Prayer, and smaller celebrations take place in the Madonna della Strada Chapel. A gift of the Schmitz family, the chapel holds around 30 people in flexible configurations of furniture. The chapel is named for Our Lady of the Way, who is the patroness of the Society of Jesus, the Jesuits, who founded Regis University. The story of the life journey of Ignatius of Loyola, founder of the Jesuit, is portrayed in 5 original icon panels displayed in this chapel. These unique meditational panels are the work of Dora Bital, an artist from Bulgaria who works in Rome. They invite us to consider our own life journeys and the choices we make for our future. Each day, members of the Regis community celebrate morning prayer, the Eucharist, or just visit for quiet personal prayer. Near the entrance of the Madonna della Strada Chapel is the Book of Memories, which recognizes all those who generously donated to make the chapel a reality. In addition to the visual art, music plays an integral role in the prayer life of the community. 3 different ensembles bring choral music, praise music, jazz, and hymnody to the services of our congregation. Helping to support their vocal sound, our concert class grand piano, and a state-of-the-art digital organ, both gifts to the community. Whether for academic events, ecumenical celebrations, or celebrations of the Roman Catholic Eucharist, the John Francis Regis Chapel is a welcoming space for the proclamation of God's Word, the joyful gathering of God's people, the sharing of Catholic heritage, the works of faith and justice, contemplation of Scripture, or the subtle beauties of creation. In every season, inside or outside, the St. John Francis Regis Chapel stands as a symbol of our university's identity, its mission to aid the spiritual growth of our community and to prepare its students to move into a world where God is ready to be revealed through every worthy human pursuit and through service to others.